Tell me, how did you see this match? Easy?
Not easy, because I think really the first set what we played is the best performance of Olympiacos since I'm here, for sure. Because we play really, really amazing in the first set, especially in our service, blocking and defense, it was really, really good. Okay, second also wasn't bad. After when we finished qualifications, we were not so concentrated until the end, but we finished in a good way.
This victory was a good present for your birthday?
The best present for
my birthday. How old are you?
51.
51?
Yeah.
And for the next game with Krasnodar?
Probably Krasnodar, yes. Okay, this team is, as maybe everybody knows, they are in last place, but last place in Russian championship is something different, so for sure it will not be easy. For sure.
Thank you very much.